For the first 6 months or so, we lived in a small house near the park. A modest little place, but just right for two couples who were just starting out. Perdita, darling, are you all right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, of course, dear. After all, dogs were having puppies long before our time.
Oh, that's Nanny. A wonderful cook and housekeeper. She's such a kind, understanding soul. You know, at times she seems almost canine.
Roger, dear. Tea time. Tea time.
All right. Duty calls.
Dum da da dee, da dum da da dum. Do you like my new song?
Ta tum tee ta tum. Such clever lyrics.
Oh, melody first, my dear, and then the lyrics, hmm?
I guess that's what really counts. I'm just glad nothing else bad happened.
Oh, Pongo, it's her. It's that devil woman.
Oh, must be Cruella, your dearly devoted old schoolmate. Cruella de Vil. That's it.
Cruella de Vil, Cruella de Vil. If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will.
Oh,
to
Roger.
See her is to take a sudden chill. Cruella, Cruella, she's like a spider waiting for the kill.
Roger,
look
she'll
out
hear
for
you.
Cruella de Vil.
Let her in, Nanny.
Anita, darling.
How are you?
Miserable, darling, as usual. Perfectly wretched. Where are they? Where are they? For heaven's sakes, where are they?
Who, Cruella? I don't...
The puppies! The puppies! No time for games. Where are the little brutes?